welcome back to my channel. Kita sekarang mau main Metal Gear Solid 5. Kita lagi mau lanjutin petualangan kita di episode 8. Jadi guys, sebenarnya gue udah browsing sebentar untuk episode yang
heading
ini.
To Afghanistan.
Jadi kita akan hancurin tank di sini. Jadi gue akan berusaha untuk mendapatkan nilai yang bagus, mungkin A atau S level, tapi let me try, oke? Okay? So anyway, kita butuh di episode kali ini kita akan butuh C4. Udah gitu kita butuh ini apa namanya? Rocket launcher yang sangat powerful. So, let's get started. Okay.
Deploying.
Okay. Let's get started. Yay.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakrai village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Jadi yang kita bisa lakukan di sini adalah apa ya, mencegah mereka sebelum mereka sampai di Saga Village. Jadi kita probably akan ke area dulu. Jadi let's get started, okay? Seperti biasa kita akan main di next juga dan lain-lain, cuman mungkin akan agak loud karena kita nggak bisa ngacurin tank. Okay, let's go to ke sini.
Marker placed.
In Sakrai village. Where are you going?
Please
select a strike will commence. Please select a land support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Banget kelarin misi ini. Hah. Jadi gue dapat tips dari temen gue kalau kita nggak perlu terlalu banyak. Singkat banget kan. Jadi
extraction arrived at mother base.
Lumayan.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Wait, see? I got an A. Keren kan? Yay! It's okay. Hahaha! High five, guys. Emang gue cuma mau ngetes doang ini. Soalnya kata temen gue nggak perlu terlalu banyak break a sweat, jadi ya this is it. Rekaman kita yang sangat pendek untuk kali ini cuman
boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Okay.
Good. You captured it alive.
Tikus semuanya. Yeah. Siapa tuh? Who else? Okay. Well. Thank you guys for watching. Mungkin sangat cepat sekali. Tapi, well, quite enjoyable, right? Jadi kalian kalau mau dapetin ratingnya cukup bagus, kelihatannya just do like I do just now, okay? So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like my video, and if you got any questions, do not hesitate to just leave a comment below. So this is me. I'm signing off again, and bye. I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.